I've never had sushi on fire before. Can you still call it sushi? I don't know. It was good though.